order for you to become a volunteer, you must submit an application form online, and then your brigade will contact you with the next steps. Some brigades will hold information sessions, others will hold interviews, and the whole process may take up to a few months. Whether or not you have to be on call all the time is a great question for your local brigade. Having a conversation with them will determine whether your availability will match their needs.